Philippians, it is from Philippians chapter 4, verse 19. Today's word for declaration is from Philippians chapter 4, verse 19. And my God will fully satisfy every need of yours according to his riches and glory in Christ Jesus. To our God and Father be glory forever and ever. Amen. And my God will fully satisfy every need of yours according to his riches and glory in Christ Jesus. To our God and Father be glory forever and ever. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Let us receive this word today. For the Lord shall supply all our needs. Our Lord shall satisfy all our needs according to his riches and glory. Today, we are going to personalize this word. We're going to receive this word and thank the Lord for this word and declare this word upon our life, that it may be established over our life in Jesus' mighty name. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I declare, my God will fully satisfy every need of mine. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. I declare it in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Urita sandaro bario tondara. Urita sandaro bario tondara. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I declare, my God will satisfy every need of mine according to his riches and glory in Christ Jesus. I declare it in Jesus' name that I shall no more walk in lack. I shall no more walk in lack. I shall not be worried about my situation. I shall not be worried about my needs. For the Lord shall supply all my needs. The Lord shall satisfy all my needs. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. Every need of mine shall be met in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Every need of mine shall be met in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. For my God will fully satisfy every need of mine. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. My God will fully satisfy every need of mine according to the riches of glory in Christ Jesus. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. My God will fully satisfy every need of mine in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I declare every need of mine for this month of October shall be met in Jesus' mighty name. Whatever be the need that I have for this month of October, I declare it shall all be met in Jesus' name. At the right time, the right doors of blessing shall open unto me in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I declare at the right time, the right doors of blessings shall open unto me in Jesus' mighty name. I shall never walk in lack. I shall never walk in lack. I shall never walk in scarcity in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. For the Lord shall bless me with abundance. My God shall supply all my needs. My God shall satisfy every need of mine. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. I declare it in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Every need of mine shall be met in Jesus' mighty name. Every need of mine shall be met in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I declare by faith, I speak by faith in Christ Jesus, every need of mine shall be fully satisfied in Jesus' mighty name. There shall be no lack in my life in Jesus' name. Whatever be my spiritual needs, it shall be satisfied in Jesus' mighty name. Whatever be my physical need, it shall be satisfied in Jesus' mighty name. Whatever be the emotional need, Uroba Shandara, I declare it shall be satisfied for me in Jesus' mighty name. My God shall satisfy it for me in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Every financial need shall be met in Christ Jesus. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. I declare it in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Uri balato barikanda bario sandara bala. Uropa parbario shandara bala. Uri palato bara. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I declare in every areas of my life, I shall be fully satisfied in Jesus' mighty name. I declare in every areas of my life, I shall be fully satisfied in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Tarabala kondarabalabo. Every need of mine in every areas of my life shall be met in Jesus' mighty name. It shall be met in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I declare financial blessings upon my life in Jesus' name. I speak financial blessings upon my life in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God shall satisfy every need of mine, every financial need of mine for this month. In Jesus' mighty name, I declare it. Whatever be the financial need that I have for this month of October, I declare my God shall fully satisfy it in Jesus' mighty name. My God shall fully satisfy it according to his riches and glory in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I shall never walk in lack. I shall never walk in lack in Jesus' mighty name. I shall experience abundance over every areas of my life in Jesus' mighty name. I command I shall walk in abundance. I declare I shall walk in abundance. I speak abundance over my life. I speak abundance over my finances. I speak abundance over every areas of my life in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. I declare abundance in Jesus' name. I declare abundance in Jesus' mighty name. Uriko Shandarabala. Uriko Shandarabala. Whatever be the need of mine, I declare my God shall fully satisfy it. At the right time, I shall receive the right blessings. At the right time, the right need shall be fulfilled in Jesus' mighty name. Uroko Shandara, I shall never experience lack in every area, in any areas of my life. I shall never experience lack, but I shall walk in abundance in Jesus' name. I declare I shall never experience lack, but I shall walk in abundance in Jesus' mighty name. The blessing of the Lord shall be abundant in my life in Jesus' name. The grace of the Lord shall be abundant in my life. The peace of the Lord shall be abundant in my life. The joy of the Lord shall be abundant in my life. The financial blessings of the Lord shall be abundant in my life in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. God's blessings shall come to me from north, south, east, and west in Jesus' mighty name. Doro balaketa bario sandarabala. Whatever be the need that I have, I declare right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, every need of mine shall be satisfied in Jesus' mighty name. Every need of mine shall be satisfied by the mighty power of the Lord. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I declare my God shall satisfy every need of mine in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. I speak abundance. I speak the doors of blessings shall open unto me in Jesus' mighty name. Roba Shandara, I speak Jehovah Jireh shall provide in every areas of my life for me in Jesus' mighty name. Uroko dobari shandarabala. Urito baba rika tabari sandarabala. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I declare abundance over every areas of my life. I shall be fruitful in every areas of my life. My land shall bear fruit. My children shall bear fruit. Every areas of my life shall bear fruit in Jesus' name. Every work of my hands shall be blessed. I shall be fruitful in everything that I do. My blessings shall be multiplied in Jesus' mighty name. The favor of the Lord shall be upon me, upon my job, upon my business. I declare it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Uroba shindara kobari kandarabala. Urido senderia tarbala. Urido senderia tarbala. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I declare every need of mine shall be met in Jesus' mighty name. Every need of mine shall be met in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I declare breakthrough over my life in Jesus' name. Breakthrough in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Breakthrough in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I speak breakthrough in Jesus' name. Breakthrough in Jesus' mighty name. Breakthrough in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Araka masiko tobario sandara. Alparuba shandara. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I declare every need that I have for this month of October shall be met in Jesus' mighty name. My God shall supply and satisfy every need that I have in this month of October in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Tarabala kendario sandara. I speak favor over my life. I speak blessing over my life in Jesus' name. Every need of mine shall be met in Jesus' name. I declare every need of mine shall be met in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every need of mine shall be satisfied in Jesus' name. Every need of mine shall be met in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every need of mine shall be satisfied in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Shandarabari kandarabala. Urobaba ratoba sandarabala. Alima randorabala. My God shall supply and satisfy all my needs according to his riches and glory. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. I declare it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God shall supply all my needs. Uroba shandaro kobara. Uroba shandaro kobara. Every need of mine in this month of October shall be met in Jesus' mighty name. There shall be rain of favor in my life. There shall be rain of blessing in my life all throughout this month in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Though I walk in the desert place, I declare this month of October shall be month of abundance. The Lord shall make way. The Lord shall make way. The Lord shall make a reverse flow in the desert place. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. Uroba shandarabali kandarabala. Uroba parabaraba. More than what I could ask, more than what I could think, or more than what I could imagine, I declare my God shall supply my needs all throughout this month in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Shandarabari kandara. Every doors of blessing shall open unto me in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every need of mine shall be satisfied in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I speak abundance over my life in Jesus' name. I shall experience God's abundance over my life in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I shall experience abundance in every areas of my life in Jesus' mighty name. And my God will fully satisfy every need of mine according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. I declare it in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Bless your name. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I pray for everyone under the influence of my voice. May your blessings be upon them, Lord. I praise and thank you, Lord, for you have given them the grace to connect today with this prayer meeting, Lord Jesus. I pray, Father, let your mighty anointing descend upon them. I pray, Lord Jesus, let your Holy Ghost fire be released upon each and every one of them, Lord. You anoint them, you touch them, Lord. You bless them, Lord Jesus. May your blessings descend upon everyone under the influence of my voice. As you have promised, Lord, I pray, let every need of theirs be met today in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let them walk in abundance in Jesus' mighty name. Let them walk in abundance in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let them experience your abundance in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Let your power descend upon everyone, Lord. Bless the work of their hands. Let your favor cover them, Lord. Let your doors of blessings open unto them in Jesus' mighty name. You be with them, guide them, guard them, and strengthen them today, Lord. I pray.